From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound, and as you can see, the market, of course, has found a lot of volatility during the trading session on Friday. Jobs number makes sense. Of course, that's what we would see. At this point, looks like a lot of consolidation. We're just trying to figure out where to go next, so I use these two candlesticks as a proxy. A break above it would be bullish and into the 125 resistance barrier. A break below sends this market looking towards 120, and that is the easier trade to take of the two, as we are in an overall downtrend.